Resideck's mission is to provide customers with an easy lifestyle through the means of technological applications. These gadgets can be integrated into residential properties program, especially to suit the user specifications and sustain their environment, the property. Resideck's aim for the long term will be to interlink the electrical, multimedia and telecommunication worlds with a single solution, creating a seamless infusion of technology with day-to-day living to form a lifestyle which is extremely unique. The problem faced by many of us in today's world is the lack of technology-based applications in our machinery to make our lives easier. This idea can prove to be a great venture opportunity because of the increased demand of technology-savvy homes in today's market. The strength that this organization will hold is that it will offer the buyers an option of customizing their home in according to the technology that will be positioned within. The company that will have hired workers will set up the products, allowing the customers to avoid the hassle of physically installing the products in their homes themselves. Another advantage I will have over the other companies will be that our products will be extremely user-friendly, allowing anyone and everyone to make use of it. For my organization, the ideal customer will be an intelligent individual in the age group of 20 to 65. My ideal target customer will be from the higher end of the social pyramid. I will target customers that are well off financially. The fixed target segment will be consists of approximately 5 million potential buyers. The company is currently at the recruitment and product connection stage. In the next 6 months, my organization's goal will be to try and convince as many people as possible from the target segment to purchase our products. From then on, Resideck will expand, moving into different cities of India. The cost of production for all products that need to be installed in one home will be 800,000 rupees. The investment I seek to kickstart my venture and start the revenue flow in my favor is 3 million rupees. This investment will be needed by the firm in order to allow the money-making process to get underway. To conclude, I would like to say that I have full confidence in Resideck and its success.